Had a little lamb, she tied it to a pylon. 10,000 volts shot up its arse and turned its wool to nylon. Little Jack Horner sat in a corner, caressing his cock and his balls. Along came his mum and shouted, "By gum, you better wipe that off the walls." Simple Simon met a pieman going to the fair. Said Simple Simon to the pieman, "What have you got there?" Said the pieman to Simple Simon, "Pies, cunt!" There was a young man from Nantucket, took a pig in a thicket to fuck it. Said the pig with a sneer, "Get away from my rear, come around to the front and I'll suck it." The gong, it was sounded for breakfast. By the butler so portly and stout. And Ma heaved in sight with a pot full of shite, and Dad with his knob hanging out. "You're behaving quite nicely," said Mother, "though seldom it's my way to jest." "Manners be buggered," said Father, and I've got it fucked up again. I've forgotten it again. 2, 3, 4! The gong, it was sounded for breakfast. By the butler, so portly and stout. And Ma heaved in sight with a pot full of shite, and Dad with his knob hanging out. I've got that far. "You're behaving quite nicely," said Mother, "though seldom it's my way to boast." "Manners be buggered," said Father, and he tossed himself off in the toast. And then Peter, he pissed in the pepper, and Spencer, he spunked in the spoon. And Mother let start such a hell of a fart that Father could scarce keep the tune. And then Sean shoved a sausage up Susie and laughed loud and long at the joke. And right after that, Grandad shat in his hat so the baby could play with the smoke. Now, ladies and gentlemen, I'm about to recite the two most obscene limericks in the whole world, ladies and gentlemen. Starting with the all-comers champion and working down. Because this is totally disgusting. There was a young fellow from Wales who lived on a diet of snails. And when he couldn't get these, he lived on the cheese that he scratched from his knob with his nails. Two! Ladies and gentlemen, here is now the most obscene limerick in the history of the universe. Here we go. If you've got anything breakable or inflammable near you or are a person of a disposition, stand back, because here we've got the most obscene limerick in the entire world. Here we go. There was an old whore from Silesia whose quim had grown sweatier and greasier. So now you must come up her stinky old bum. But be careful the tapeworm don't seize you.